truly believe it. Life can be sweeter if you let God cause you to drink. In fact, as a kid, I don't know about you, but as a kid, when you would be in a winter wonderland and it would be December, it sparked something in me as a child. It made me think that there was something in the horizon, the snowfalls and all of the songs that were sang. It made me think of something that was to come. Sweet dreams. Let God call you to dream, and let a dream rest and desire your soul. I'm doing this to inspire you again. That what you have lost is not bigger than what God wants to give you. You better hear me today clearly. I said, what you lost is not bigger than what God wants to give you. You haven't lost anything big enough than what God wants to give you. You couldn't imagine, you can't fathom what God wants to give you. You haven't lost anything big enough. I'm not trying to patronize you to act like everything that's happening in your life doesn't hurt. Because sometimes it really does hurt real bad. Sometimes losing things and losing opportunities and seeing things happen hurts bad. It hurts real bad. It hurts so bad that sometimes you can't even tell anybody how bad it really hurts because there's no words to articulate how bad. They haven't come up with words in the human dictionary for how bad you feel about your life. So I'm not trying to patronize you today to act like everything is wonderful. I am telling you today that after the final tears have dropped out of your eyes, there is something left called a piece of a dream. After you have cried your last tear, after the stream is about to stop and the last teardrop drops off of your cheek, there is something left